Hey, welcome to another video of mine. Today I want to go ahead and talk a little bit about this cage rig for my DSL camera for doing filmmaking. This is actually a Film City product. It's a camera cage shoulder rig. This model is the FC-02 model, which is a very awesome product. It has some protective features for my camera. It has a dust cover for my lens. It also comes with the matte box. The matte box is very, very convenient because the sun throws out a lot of rays, reflects off your glass, creates a lot of sun beads, can be very irritating. So basically this matte box is basically set up to keep those sun rays out of the picture. There's two things that discourage me about the item. First is the color of the washers. I think that black would have been more nice instead of orange. And you can see me coming a mile away with that color. That's basically all I have on that. Other than is this knob right here. This knob basically tightens down my camera mount into the gear itself. And what happens when I tighten up this bolt right here, it presses up, hits against my camera. Okay, so it comes with the handrail gears. Basically, if you want to go ahead and put this camera over your shoulder, it comes with an extension that would have the shoulder pads on it from Film City. Just place this over your shoulder. You could connect it to the end of this and with the weight at the end. So it gives you a good balance whenever you're filming. And basically, that's it. It's a really good gear, which is another thing I want to talk about. Make sure that when you use a tripod, make sure you use a very, very sturdy tripod. Don't get those cheap tripods where you think you could get away with it because, you know, it's cheap. No, you want something very sturdy, especially out in the field. It also comes with a filter holder here. You can actually, it's on the other side, but you can actually slide your gels in here if you want to use filters. If you notice on top of here, this basically is a handle that if you want to handhold your camera, basically that's what it's for. It has extensions. You can add extensions. You can probably buy extra extensions if you need it. If you choose any type of option out there, Film City is the place. Especially when you want to buy a rig like this, it's very cheap. It's not expensive. You would think that when you see something like this out in the field, my goodness, you must spend thousands of dollars on this, but that's not the case. The price on this one is only $157 plus shipping and handling. Well, that's it. That's all I have for this. This is my setup. I'm looking forward to taking this out in the field. Until my next video, guys, see ya.